Hello friends, my name is Sai Sen. I am from Eluru. My hobbies are reading books, playing cricket, etc. I am having my second year electrical engineering in KL University, Vijayawada. Today I am here to say a few words about India. India is a peninsula which stretches 3,244 kilometers from north to south and 2,933 kilometers from east to west, which covers an area of 32,78,263 square kilometers, holding 1.2 billion population. India is surrounded by Bay of Bengal in the east, Arabian Sea in the west, and Indian Sea in the south, Indian Ocean in the south, holding a total of 900 kilometers coastal area. India is surrounded by China, Nepal, Bhutan in the east, Sri Lanka in the south, and Pakistan and Afghanistan in the west. India is a land of unity and diversity. High mountains, rivers, flowing rivers, and valleys, a number of traditions includes your diversity in India, whereas humanism, Indianism includes unity in India. India is diversified by physical structure and unified by Indianism. Let's discuss about the features of India. India is divided as 29 states and 7 union territories. India is largest democratic country in the world, which motto is of the people, by the people and for the people. India ranks second largest population in the world. India consists of 24.16% of forest area of the world, which contributes about 48% of total oxygen in the world. India is a land of arts, in which 64 fine arts took place origin in India. India is 7th largest country in the world. Holds 102nd position in the trade, which holds about 102nd richest country in the world. India is having the 20th largest army in the world. So I am proud to be an Indian. Thank you.